Hallo und herzlich willkommen zur, ich glaube, sechsten Folge Mass Effect 3 mit mir, dem Ricky. Vielleicht ist es auch schon eine ältere, ich weiß es nicht, ältere, eine höhere, zahligere. Hier haben wir nur die First Reader zu bekommen. Und was ist mit den... Okay, anscheinend haben wir die Ding noch nicht. Die Biotics, die wir letzte Folge geholt haben.
We find every race that sat back while we bled and get some payback.
Yeah, that's a great plan.
Commander, you have an encrypted message from a Miranda Lawson.
Oha. Alles klar. Okay. Dann geht's mal back to the galaxy. Was really? Ach Scheiße. Da will ich gar nicht. Da geht's mit der Main Story weiter. Ich werde jetzt erstmal hier weitermachen. Nicht, dass wir irgendwas übersehen oder so. Das wäre ganz gefährlich. Erstmal brauchen wir ein bisschen Fuel. Aber sonst ist das Ganze hier zum Scheitern verurteilt. So. Und jetzt fliegen wir nicht zur Citadel. Nein. Wir fliegen jetzt minus Wasteland.
Signal confirmed.
Uiuiui. Fuel. Ah, meine rechte Maustaste war manchmal nicht mehr so richtig. Credits passt. Mass Relay. Ruf zum Shrike ein bisschen. Swancha.
I found something.
Ja, die Reaper. Nein, nicht Leaf Orbit. Mal schauen, was wir finden. Credits passt.
Signal confirmed.
Fucking Reaper. Oh, wieder ein Obelisk. Fuck you. Da ist es.
Evasion successful.
Oh.
Reapers eluded. Faster than light jump successful.
Passed. Dann haben wir das auch mal schnell easy gerusht hier. Haben wir nur noch Secret Scradle, haben wir schon 100%. Ja, dann muss ich ja da gar nicht mehr hin. Dann geht es zur Citadel, würde ich sagen. Da haben wir noch einiges zu tun. Mit einiges meine ich sehr viel. Huni. Einen Moment. Weil der Alex fragt gerade auf WhatsApp wegen Golf with the Friends, das will er aufnehmen. Muss ich ihm schnell zurückschreiben. Lol.
Contact the field teams for a progress report.
Yes, sir.
Oh, Commander Shepard, we've been expecting you. Just a moment. And Hadley, could you gather the Leviathan data for us? Apologies, Commander. The rest of my team is out investigating leads right now. I'm Dr. Garrett Bryson, and this is Task Force Aurora.
What's your assignment?
Our mandate is to investigate legends, rumors, old stories about the Reapers before anyone knew they existed.
Could have used your help 3 years ago.
Yes. If people had paid more attention to your Prothean beacon, we might not be in this war. But now with new information we've uncovered, a breakthrough's near. Hadley, do you have the data?
No! This is Commander Shepard. I need C-Sec at my location, now!
You shouldn't be here. The darkness can't be breached.
Huh?
Transit records show his name is Derek Hadley. He's worked here for a couple months.
Shepard, I monitored a C-Sec alert from this location. Were you harmed?
I'm fine. But I could use your help sorting this out, Edie. Take a look through their files. I need to know what this task force was up to.
At once.
What? What's happening?
You tell me.
I was gathering our data when you arrived, and then it was dark. Cold. Like I was someplace else.
And then?
I don't know! A gun was in my hand. Dr. Bryson, there was a loud noise.
That was you shooting him.
I didn't do it. It wasn't me. You have to believe that.
So someone else pulled that trigger?
But I would never do that!
Commander, this does resemble reports of indoctrination.
Indoctrination? Me?
What about that Leviathan Bryson mentioned? How does that tie in?
It's some kind of creature. Our field teams have been tracking
it.
That artifact came in from our He sent an audio log if you wanna...
What's wrong?
Turn back.
What are you talking about?
The darkness cannot be breached.
Damn it. Get him over to the clinic. See if they can tell us what's wrong with him.
Yes, sir.
Commander, you'll want to see this. It's an outgoing message from Dr. Bryson to Admiral Hackett.
Dr. Bryson, you have an update? Admiral, the Leviathan of Dis that we've been investigating, I think we're really onto something. Give me the brief. About 20 years ago, the Batarians discovered a Reaper corpse that had died in battle. They covered it up and denied it ever existed. But I'm intrigued by the larger implication. What could have killed a Reaper in first place. Exactly. That's the real Leviathan. It's worth pursuing. Continue your investigation and update me on the progress.
There is also a follow-up message from a few weeks later.
Admiral, the Reapers are shadowing my field teams as if they're hunting Leviathan themselves. Whatever it is, I believe Leviathan is nothing less than a Reaper killer. Almost an apex predator, and it has them nervous. If we could just find it, imagine the impact on the war. I'm formally requesting assistance in tracking it down.
You'll have it. This is now your top priority, Doctor. Find that thing.
It appears we were meant to be that assistance.
Anything capable of killing a Reaper could do a lot of collateral damage.
Yet given the state of this conflict, I believe the saying, the enemy of my enemy is my friend, may be relevant.
But we won't know unless we can find it.
Bryson's assistant did say they recently received a log from their field researcher. It may yield more information.
This must be the artifact the assistant mentioned. And here's the log.
Dr. Bryson, it's Garneau. I'm sending you an artifact I found. About the only thing I found there, in fact. Maybe it's nothing, but I'd swear Leviathan came through here. I'm gonna crunch some numbers. Burn up the rest of this project travel allowance. Maybe I can project our Reaper killer's movements. I'll check in when I get to the next site.
Garneau appears to be our best lead to track Leviathan, but he does not state a destination.
Let's focus on what he does say, then.
He mentioned extrapolating Leviathan's path.
And crunching numbers. He wasn't flying blind. He had data.
A significant amount of data, judging by this office.
So how do we narrow it down?
Bryson and his colleagues evidently used a galaxy map search program in their hunt for Leviathan. It may help us locate Garneau.
Mhm. Ich will mich aber erst noch hier umsehen. Was haben wir hier? Ein Organakopf. Ist das ein Husk? Lol, das ist gruselig.
Does this tell us where Garneau went?
Ach du Scheiße.
No. But we may be able to narrow down his location if we find clues he was using in his search for Leviathan.
Search the lab for clues. Ach du Scheiße, ein Verschwörungsboard. Ha? Das erinnert irgendwie mich, das Bild da. An the black ones von hier, Metro.
These are all murders in which the accused lacked a known motive and claimed memory loss.
Just like Bryson's assistant. You think Garneau was following a trail of blackout crimes?
It is possible. We need to find data matching dates and locations for crimes of this nature.
Here's the time and date chart for the crimes. Can you filter for murders where the killer claimed memory loss?
Adding the search filter, you may examine the results on the Galaxy Map program.
Uh-huh.
Sir, this is Bryson. We know the Reapers are after Leviathan. Studying Reaper hunting patterns could be vital to finding it.
That data is classified top secret, Dr. Bryson. If it falls into the wrong hands...
It won't. The data's encrypted. I'll keep the decryption key safe. Close to my heart.
Close to his heart? What the hell does that mean?
The Reaper fleet activity is encrypted, per Bryson's statement in the log.
He said he was keeping the decryption key close to his heart. Sovereign, vanguard of our destruction. How's that working out for you, big guy? Meteorite fragment, maybe?
He was studying it as an object of importance. We should look more closely at a sample.
Meteorite sample? With traces of element zero. Would Leviathan need Ezo?
While it is not consumed as fuel during FTL travel, Element Zero will decay after several centuries of active use. If Leviathan is old enough, it would need to replenish its supplies.
Okay. Can you give me a search filter for locations with Element Zero?
Adding this search filter to the galaxy map.
Bryson was tracking unexplained creature sightings.
The photographs have a trace chemical residue. It may be visible under another light source. Bryson was not merely tracking sightings. He was attempting to extrapolate a course.
And Garneau could have been following that course. Edie, can you add a search filter for systems along that projected path?
Adding the search filter now.
Interessant.
Looks like data on the Rachni. Looks like data on the Rachni. By Anne Bryson. Age 9.
Ah, bullshit.
Records indicate Anne is now 28. She works for the Alliance. Lol.
Bryson was keeping the encryption key close to his heart. What's closer than family?
An interesting hypothesis. But I detect no trace of the decryption key in this... art.
March 7th, 2186. I'm looking at the Rachni. Their movements during the Rachni Wars suggest alien influence. But the timing is wrong. And Rachni weren't implanted with Reaper tech. What if Leviathan was preparing the Rachni to fight the Reapers?
What do you think, Edie?
It is possible that Bryson's team is using ancient Rachni fleet activity to find Leviathan. We saw a data pad containing data on Rachni movements earlier. It may be relevant. The Rachni data.
Can you add a cross-reference for locations of sightings?
Adding it now.
Rachni.
Another piece of Anne Bryson's childhood art.
Wait a minute. Well, take a look at that.
I can use these numbers to construct a decryption key.
All right, let's get back to the data pad we found earlier.
Dr. Bryson, per your request, I'm clearing Task Force Aurora for intercepted Batarian communications regarding the Leviathan of Dis.
Commander, the Dreadnought is in custody, but the Solarians may have surveillance footage. Our ambassador will issue a full denial. Give me your preliminary analysis. Several million years old, at least. And its technology outstrips anything on the Council. Excellent. Our scientists will work day and night to bring its secrets to the hegemony. One concern, Commander. The real Leviathan of Dis, the thing that destroyed the ship, is still out there. Unaccounted for. Irrelevant. The ship is our priority. And as far as the rest of the galaxy is concerned, there is no Leviathan of Dis. There never was.
Die Batarianer wollten es echt hier vertuschen. Diese Hund. Hunde.
Decryption complete. Analyzing data. These movements do not match the standard invasion pattern. The Reapers are searching for something.
And I'll bet Garneau used this intel. Can you make a search filter for it?
Doing so now.
Loch Ness Monster?
Plesiosaur.
Loch Ness Monster is more interesting.
Interesting and non-existent.
Thorian. Bla bla bla. Okay. Oh, hier geht's wieder raus. Hier liegt halt ein bisschen Zeugs rum, ne? Braucht ja kein Mensch.
Reaper activity.
Based on the search results, Garneau is in one of these five systems. I have marked the Normandy map with possible locations. We can leave now, unless you wish to further narrow the search.
Element Zero deposits.
Three possibilities.
Rachni activity.
No results. Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant.
Blackout crimes?
No results. Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant.
Alien sightings.
No results. Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant. We have a match, marking the galaxy map.
Good. Let's go find Garneau.
Verschwörungstheoretiker. Nice. Kann ich mitnehmen. Es wäre cool, wenn ich das hier mitnehmen könnte. Super, wir sind Verschwörungstheoretiker. Dann gehen wir mal dieser Verschwörung doch auf die Spur. Ne, jetzt liegen wir erstmal noch hier und schauen wir mal, wie es weitergeht mit den anderen. Wir müssen zum einen ins Krankenhaus wegen Thane. Dann müssen wir zu einem anderen Spectre. Zu Aria. So, was haben wir jetzt? Wo soll man jetzt?
Soldiers? Isn't there anything else we can do?
The military needs everyone they can get.
None of us knows how to fight.
Mackenzie's a biotic. Dave and Graham go to the pistol range. Oh, and Orion's always buying mods for his shotgun.
The one he's never even fired. I love our friends, but we are not Conga.
You two could save lives by helping doctors in the refugee camps.
Thanks? Who was that?
The first human Spectre.
Wow, Commander Shepard?
Wow!
Yeah, and it's good advice. Let's sign up as MedTech volunteers. How's that sound?
Much better than shooting.
Welcome to Kanala Exports.
Charging for goods, denying refugees basic services. It seems
Blood Dragon armor. Power damage, shields, son. Ja, für mich ist es halt nichts Gutes.
We appreciate your visit.
In times of war.
Balavon.
Welcome to Elkos Combine Arsenal Supplies.
Cerberus armor. Emeka has working damage shields. Die ist schon besser.
Upload them into the Moten
Elkos
cluster.
Combine. If it exists,
and then
we carry
I'd advise
it.
Traveling someplace safer.
Don't be left out in the cold. Ask about our full service warranties.
Cool. Das heißt, ich kaufe mir jetzt das da.
Any opened goods can only be returned for store credit.
Cerberus assault armor is designed for shock troops who are expected to turn the tide of battle against creatures.
Bla
bla bla.
If it exists, we
ich denk drüber nach, sag mal so.
Welcome to Kanala Exports.
Ich kaufe jetzt erstmal einen Koi.
Thank you for shopping at Kanala Exports.
Kleine Shopping-Tour. Was brauchen wir denn noch so für unsere Entzifferung der Verschwörung? Was ist das? Mal schauen. Oh, da sitzt jemand, mit dem man reden kann. Hello there.
Still working?
One call leads to another, and here I was hoping I'd have time to enjoy the view. The last time I saw the Presidium, remember how it was all rubble after Sovereign attacked?
I barely got to see the Presidium before half of it got crushed.
And by the time they repaired it, it was time for the next invasion. Citadel hasn't seen the reality of this war yet. We should stock up on necessities while we can.
Such as?
Ezo, heavy arms, mercenary groups.
We'll get the people. Take a moment for yourself now and then.
I know, I know. But there's always just one more task or meeting. Speaking of which, talk to the Volus, Barlavon. He'll point you to some mercenaries willing to join us.
Aha. Könnten diese Mercenaries vielleicht Said enthalten? Wer weiß.
Welcome to Casa Fabrication Weaponry.
Inferno Armor. Powerchester 3030.
Come to Casa.
Thank you for shopping at Casa Fabrication Weaponry.
Easy.
Hello, Shepard.
You look like you're gathering data.
That is a safe assumption.
Anything big and world-shaking? Man's inhumanity to man? Does objective reality exist? That kind of thing?
I was running scenarios in my head to analyze Jeff's behavior. I believe he has a strong affectionate attachment to me, but he has not stated it to anyone yet. Shepard, you have first-hand sexual experience. How do you know when someone is romantically invested?
They'll usually show signs they can't stop thinking about you. You know, asking you out, giving you presents, maybe playing music.
I lack material wants other than hardware and software upgrades, and my core programming does not assign values to music. Perhaps we could discuss how to provoke Jeff into an emotional commitment.
That's not how to think of it. It's got to be natural. You need chemistry.
I see. There are a number of pharmaceuticals I could inject to simulate the desired emotional state.
No, I mean relax and do something you both like. Something simple. For example, you both like humor.
Correct. I will see if there are comedic entertainment shows being presented on the Citadel. Scanning. Do you think he would like The Man Who Hung Himself? It appears to be about an amorous plastic surgeon.
Edie, the important thing is to have a good time wherever you go. And if you're having fun, he probably will too.
Then the outcome is an unknown quantity, but you are saying I should attempt it anyway.
Nobody ever fell in love without being a little bit brave.
I see. I believe you have improved my chances, Shepard.
Heute ist einmal alles. Paarberatung, Verschwörungstheoretiker.
Welcome to the Citadel Gift Shop.
Welcome to Nosastra Sporting Goods.
Also bis jetzt finde ich ja die beste Rüstung war die Cerberus Armor.
Huntresses may apply for a professional discount.
Aha. Wie war das
Thank
mit
you
dem
for
Professional
shopping
discount?
At Nosastra Sporting Goods.
Oh.
Nein.
Oh, that's great.
Das ist nicht die.
Knows which ones to fight.
Excuse me?
Oh, I didn't well, I just
My husband is risking his life to protect us right now.
I'm so sorry. That
das ist die aus Mass Effect 2, die den mit dem Krogana da schießt.
Okay. Good hunting. Rare technology upgrades.
Good hunting.
I'm afraid I can't help you.
But your manager said you could give me a refund if I made an appointment.
You're not on my appointment list, and you don't have a receipt. I don't even think we carry that version anymore.
Listen, I don't need a new model or store credits or anything. I just want my money back.
There's nothing I can do without a sales record of some kind.
I can go get the warranty book from my car.
I'm afraid I can't help you.
But your manager said you could give me a refund if I made an appointment.
Look, he's not gonna leave. The sooner you refund him, the sooner you go home.
Yeah, you're right. Let's get this over with.
Welcome to Agor Munitions.
Really?
Yes.
Remember, all welcome to Cypertine Armory.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you for shopping by Agor Cypertine Armory. We're showing your credit report as AM Trading Limited.
15. Oh my god. 15 verschissene Credits. Deswegen scheißt er so rum.
For everything but this.
Every time that a sorry commander
So, ich kaufe mir jetzt speziell die Ding. You know. Cerberus Armor und da wäre halt Tolken wir noch mit dem du dir.
Commander Shepard, I don't believe I've ever had the pleasure.
Falsch.
Barlavon, financial advisor. We have a mutual acquaintance in Admiral Anderson. I wasn't surprised he demanded to remain on the ferocious battle on your home world.
We need more people like Anderson if we're gonna win this.
Agreed. That's where I can help you. A sizable mercenary group is offering their services to anyone who can rescue them from Reaper-controlled territory. Evacuate them, and they'll join your army.
I appreciate the information.
Just don't wait too long to act on it. The Reapers are advancing all too quickly. Come see me once you've completed the extraction. I'll be in my office a while longer.
Genau, und jetzt kaufen
the
wir
galactic
uns doch gleich
market is in considerable flux.
Collector.
Welcome to Elkos Combine Arsenal Supplies.
Die schaut schon nützlich aus. Health 20, Shield 10, Weapon Damage 20, ja.
Don't be left out in the cold. Ask about our full service warranties.
So. Always prepared.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. Please select the destination.
Citadel Embassies. Da gehen wir jetzt als nächstes hin. Weil soweit ich weiß, gibt's da auch noch ein Lädchen.
Now arriving at Presidium Embassy.
But what I need is proof. I can't take your word on this. I fully understand the situation. Of course I read through the names of the dead every day, but...
Wie schaut denn der aus?
Please! Please, a few more minutes of searching could mean a lifetime of peace for my family.
Someone in your family is MIA?
My son, Bilal. And bureaucratic compassion seems to be in short supply. I'm Ambassador Dominic Osoba. My son's squad returned from their mission on Benning without him. I found them drinking, but they won't even look me in the eye. I can offer a bounty for any information. If Bilal's alive, we want him home. If he's dead, then we can begin to mourn him.
If I find anything, I'll let you know.
Thank you. Either way, you will set my mind.
Jetzt geht's erstmal hier hoch.
Commander Shepard, John Dumbau, Special Tactics and Recon. I've got intel suggesting that high-level Hanar officials may be indoctrinated.
That's a damning accusation. What have you got?
Evidence of an Alliance Black Ops team raiding a Batarian research station. The Batarians were studying Reaper technology.
The Batarians had Reaper technology?
The Alliance raid turned into a massacre, and the humans ended up with nothing. Your people faked a power failure to hide the incident.
The Batarians would have gone to war if they'd found out. But how does this implicate the Hanar?
They maintained discreet gray market trade relationships with the Batarians, and led the Alliance to the station. We suspect those Hanar operatives escaped with Batarian tech. If your reports on the Reapers are accurate, they could already be indoctrinated.
What's your source on all this?
It was an anonymous gift, but I believe it came from a thief named Kasumi Goto. I've been after him for years.
Kasumi? You're hunting a thief?
A master thief. Her intelligence and skill are almost Salarian.
I'm sure she'd appreciate praise from the Spectre who's chasing her down.
I only need her data. I admire her personally. And since she sent me this, I assume her feelings are mutual.
What do you need me to do?
The Hanar operative is now a diplomat on the Citadel. I don't have a public name, and the Hanar will go to ground if I make a formal inquiry.
So we're hunting?
I'm tracking suspicious transmissions to the Hanar homeworld. I could use your help.
Let me see what I can dig up at the Spectre office.
Thanks, Shepard. And for the record, not everyone doubted your concerns about the Reapers. I just hope we're not too late.
Da wollte ich sowieso gerade hin.
So, remember when you helped me get KG's Grey Box from Donovan Hawk? The one with information that could start a war?
I thought we destroyed that information to keep you safe.
There were enough clues left for me to piece things together when I... got curious.
Kazumi!
It was big enough to leak it to Bao. If you don't mind me tagging along cloaked, maybe I can help you dig up some dirt on the Hanar.
I'd appreciate it.
Bla 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 bla.
Shepard, I'm checking security reports. Can you track the transfers coming from the Hanar embassy?
On it.
Bao's got a good plan. Hanar are predictable. Anything suspicious in their terminal use should narrow down our list of suspects.
So you approve of Bao?
Absolutely. He's a good specter. The galaxy needs more like him.
And the fact that he's trying to arrest you?
Well, nobody's perfect.
Okay, okay. Im Endeffekt hat das jetzt aber so viel nicht gebracht, ne? Hello there. Dann würde ich mal sagen, auf in the hospital.
Modified metagel is low, but no.
I found this metagel formula and figured you could make good use of it.
Where did you find this? Never mind, it doesn't matter. Yes, we can put this to good use. Thank you. It's completely tasteless to call this place Huerta.
Welcome to Serta.
President Huerta died of a stroke 2 years ago, ma'am.
I think you meant to say.
Thank you for coming to Serta. How can we help you?
Changed.
Be safe.
He'll remember his own name without the BI in his head telling him what it is. Trust me, in this building, we know dead.
The Supreme Court says he's alive.
Five justices say he's alive. Two of them appointed by him. The name is what it is.
It's completely tasteless to call this place Huerta Memorial.
President Huerta died of a stroke 2 years ago, ma'am.
I think you meant to say the man was dead for an hour and a half and his political enemies piled on enough propaganda to get the hospital name changed.
He can't remember his own name without the VI in his head telling him what it is. Trust me.
Having a VI drive your body isn't life. Are Reaper husks alive?
You did not just say that.
But it's the same thing, isn't it? He walks and makes noises just like they do.
Fine. I guess I'm just surrounded by zombies.
Thanks. Took her long enough to get the hint.
Commander Shepard, good to see you.
Dr. Michelle, it's been a long time. You've come a long way from that small clinic down in the wards.
Because of you, I don't know where I'd be if you hadn't dealt with the assistant his
Привет, bien.
Now I met physician in a Presidium clinic. You gave
you
me
gave me this chance.
I assume you're here about Lieutenant Commander Williams?
Of course.
How's Ashley doing?
Stable. There's no evidence of cognitive impairment from the concussion. But multiple shoulder fractures are still on the mend.
Wait, this isn't Russian.
Bed rest under observation is all that's needed now.
Ah,
I'm sure a visit
an.
Would be welcomed.
Keep up the good work, Doctor.
You too, Commander.
Arrivederci. Nee, warte, das ist Italienisch. Bon voyage. Genau.
Yes, I'm trying to place a call to Grissom Academy.
I overheard you talking. Grissom Academy is gone. But I found this while I was there.
What is this? Yes, these are tailored to human physiology. but with a few alterations, they should work for the Asari as well.
I'd like an answer, Lieutenant Ashley. The galaxy has need of exceptional soldiers like you, now more than ever.
I still need time. You'll have my answer soon, I promise.
I look forward to it. Shepard?
Odina, I got your email. Made your decision yet?
On becoming a Spectre? Not yet. It's an honor and all. But I don't know. I need to think about it some more.
It's a big decision. Smart to give it some thought. How are you doing?
Good, considering. The nurse said you checked in on me earlier. Still out cold, I guess.
We didn't have time to talk. I thought maybe if you were up for it.
Yeah, I wasn't sure you wanted to. You were pretty clear on Mars about where things stood.
What do you mean?
You're not a part of Cerberus anymore. Case closed. Full stop.
It's the truth.
Okay. You cut all ties. I accept that. But where do we stand, Shepard? Did we cut all ties?
I don't know where this is going. Ist jetzt die Frage, wenn ich das jetzt mache? Na komm, Yolo.
A lot has happened, Ash. But I'd like to work this out.
I'm surprised.
Why?
I just heard you and Tally were a thing. Look, it's okay. Tally's like a sister. I totally approve. Not that you needed my approval.
Moment. Jetzt muss ich mal schnell nachgoogeln, weil ich mir gerade im Englischen nicht mehr sicher bin. Hä?
I don't deny any of it. We both have history. We can dwell on the past, or admit we might so.
We take it slow, okay?
Okay. When you're back in your...
Shepard, there's one more thing.
What is it?
I have family back on Earth. It's making me crazy. But I know you're busy, Shepard. We can talk later.
I've got time to talk. Who's back on Earth?
Mom plus my three sisters. The youngest, Sarah, was away on her honeymoon. Married a military man, Thomas. He got called back in and she was stuck alone. She called me.
I imagine.
I was always there to protect them growing up. Even when I was off on tour, they knew they could talk to me. I told her to come to the Citadel. We could wait for...
I should get back to it.
You too, Shepard.
Jetzt die Frage. Dachte ich, war hier nicht irgendwo Ding?
Listen to me, those prototypes are vital.
Ah, wo ist denn? Ich dachte, der wäre hier im Hospital. Da ist er.
Commander Shepard, when I heard Earth was under attack, I tried to call. I never got through.
Thane, good to see you staying in shape.
My disease kills slowly. With enough care and a healthy lifestyle, it can be delayed for a few years. Of course, my allotted time has come and gone. Now I exercise because it pleases me. What are you doing here?
Visiting a friend who got hurt protecting me. Ashley.
The dark-haired human woman in intensive care. She will be starting physical therapy with my class soon.
That's her.
If she means something to you, then I will help how I can. As long as she is here, consider her under my protection.
I appreciate it, Thane.
I am near the end of my life. It is a good time to be generous. Kepril syndrome has put most of my other plans on hold.
Do you know how much time you have left?
I've been to several doctors. My favorite gave me 3 months to live. 9 months ago. It's freeing to find no requirements placed on me. No responsibilities. No fears. It is a good end to a life.
I wish the best for you, Thane.
And I for you. Do not grieve for me. I have good doctors. My son visits regularly. Perhaps we will keep up via the extranet now that you are free. Until we meet again, Shepard.
Welcome, Commander Shepard.
Und jetzt noch ins Ich kann's nicht aussprechen. Aria.
So you admit you and your thugs are here illegally?
Yes, and it only took CSEC 3 weeks to figure it out.
I don't care who you are. You're required to go through processing like all other refugees. Come with me.
I don't think so. Shirk, get me the Asari counselor.
Aria, to what do I owe the pleasure?
I'm being asked to submit to immigration processing.
I see. And now you've been processed. Is there anything else?
Nothing. Thank you.
Anytime.
I think we're done here. Enjoy the show, Shepard?
I guess there's one rule on the Citadel, huh?
I guess so. I hate this place. So sickeningly uptight.
Then why are you here?
Cerberus stole Omega from me. The elusive man is now squarely at the top of my shit list. He will pay for every second I've spent in this bureaucratic hellhole.
At least you escaped to fight another day.
And that day is coming. I'll take Omega back, but I'll get to that. You're here because I have a proposition.
I'm listening.
The way I see it, if you don't defeat the Reapers, we're all dead. Won't matter where I'm sitting. It's in my interest to help you.
What are you offering, Aria?
On Omega, I kept the Blood Pack, Blue Suns, and Eclipse in check. Now they're running amok. Nobody wants that. Unite them under my rule, and you'll have a powerful and ruthless force for your war. I've laid the groundwork with all three groups. I just need you to close the deals.
If they'll fight Reapers, I'll take them.
Now that's a bottom line I can respect. Meet with Gnarl, my agent who's dealing with the Blood Pack. The Blue Sun's leader is incognito here on the Citadel. He'll be expecting you. And I already have a deal with Jonas Sedaris, the Eclipse leader. You just have to get your friend,
Sedaris.
Commander Bailey, to let her out of jail.
You obviously
Sedaris.
Don't know Bailey very well.
Bailey respects you. Lean on him. I think a united force of professional mercs is worth it. Don't you? It's always a pleasure, Shepard. Let me know if you want to talk later.
Zwei Renegade und zwei Paragon. Vielleicht finden wir noch was. Aha. Nicht. Ich sehe einen James da stehen.
Hey Commander. Nice to see you down here in the dirt with us grunts.
You don't think I like getting dirty?
Whoa now, come on. I didn't mean anything by it, Commander.
Uh-huh. What'd you mean then?
See those Marines over there? None of them officers, just soldiers fighting the war.
Yeah.
They've been buying me drinks all night. You know why? Same reason they got all quiet and serious when you walked in.
I've seen a hell of a lot, but I'm still just a soldier. I'm still one of them.
Sure, but they don't know you. They just know what they've been told. Listen, you want them to see you're one of us, right?
Maybe.
Then buy them around.
I like the way you think, Lieutenant.
Compadres! Hey! The commander would like you to have a drink. On him. So here's to us.
Who's like us?
Damn few, and they're all dead. Sorry, Shep. Thought you'd know that one.
Thanks for the warning.
Thanks for the drink.
Da war ich zu langsam damals. Damn it. Okay. Dann haben wir, glaube ich, alles abgehakt, oder? Wir waren beim Doktor, wir waren bei Ashley, wir waren bei Thane, wir waren jetzt hier im Pejoratory. Ich kann es nicht aussprechen. In der Disco. Bei Aria? Ich glaube, das war's. Das heißt, jetzt geht's noch schnell back to Normandy. Weil ich noch schnell was in dem Shadow Broker Ding nachschauen wollte. Und dann beenden wir die Folge.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. Please select the destination.
One moment, please.
Now arriving at docking bay D24.
Shepard, there you are.
Ah, stimmt.
Commander Shepard, it's been far too long. We live in interesting times.
A little too interesting.
I couldn't get anywhere near you when the Alliance had you locked up.
Relieved of duty. It was complicated.
I'm sure it was. I'm surprised they didn't court-martial you. The Alliance isn't known for its flexibility.
Doesn't matter now.
Shepard, about Earth.
Countless people lost their lives within minutes. The Reapers are everything we feared.
They should have listened to you a long time ago. I'm sorry, Shepard.
What about you? What brings you here?
I need to talk to a few people. Like you. The Citadel is a good place to meet. For now. What's the Alliance's next move?
We have a plan. It's a long shot.
Not surprising. Shepard? There's something I wanted to mention.
What is it?
I haven't heard from my sister, Oriana, for a while. I'm getting worried.
Your sister?
Yes. I don't want to overreact, but... Well, there's a lot going on.
I thought we made sure she was safe.
We did. It's probably nothing, but... I just know my father is involved.
What happened?
I don't know. Everything I had in place to make sure she was safe went dark.
What do you need from me?
I appreciate the offer, Shepard. But you have your hands full. If I need a door or two kicked down, I know just who to call. But for now, I'll be fine.
Okay. I understand.
I have to figure this out.
All right. Stay in contact, okay?
I will.
I can't say when we're deploying or where or why.
But you're on the Normandy, right? I saw it dock. Was last seen on Earth. Did Commander Shepard escape? He did, didn't he? So why would he be here unless he's seeing the Council?
Ma'am, I can't talk about that.
You don't have to. Commander Shepard!
What's going on here?
Commander, just who I was looking for. Diana Allers, Alliance News Network. I think we can help each other.
I suppose you wanted an interview.
Even better. I'm a military reporter with a show called Battle Space. We're carried on just about all Council planets. My producers want me embedded on a human ship, and I want that ship to be the Normandy.
Why would I want that?
Wars can be won or lost in the editing room, and this war needs to be won. I've got Alliance security clearance and operate without a crew. You get veto power over the segments I file. Can you handle an arrangement like that? Or do I keep looking?
Tell your producers yes, for now. We'll see how it works out. Report to the ship as soon as possible. Any questions?
How much gear can I bring?
1 foot locker.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Okay. Propagandamaschine, check. Ja, okay, die Messages schauen wir uns jetzt noch an hier. Fuck you. Okay. Dann war's das mit der Folge Mass Effect. Wie immer, wenn es euch gefallen hat, lasst ein Like da. Wenn nicht, dann schreibt es in die Kommentare. Ansonsten bis zum nächsten Mal. Ciao.